name our fashion show, Dubai International Fashion Week, with Mona Al-Mansouri. Can we have a big round of applause? She doesn't need an introduction. She is someone who is known worldwide, not just in the UAE. She has her shows, she opens most of the shows in Italy, Paris. She recently did the Bali International Fashion Week and is here from the past 29 years.
That's like amazing, right? 29 years in the industry, and she's a woman to look at. She is the today's woman, I'm sure, and we have a lot of collection coming up.
I'm actually looking forward to her collection as well, like she mentioned, which has been inspired by spring. So, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for your favorite designer, Mona Al-Mansouri. Let's begin.
When the vet begins to pet, I cry, hooray! But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. I've been asked to have a meal by a big tycoon and steam. If the meal includes a deal, accept my maid. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. There's an old man known as Tex, who is keen to give me checks. And his checks, I fear me, Tex is here to stay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Oh yes, I'm always true to you, babe, in my way. From Ohio, Mr. Thorne, he calls me up from night to morn. Mr. Thorne wants cornered corn.
But she's always true to her darling in her fashion.
Oh, yes, I'm always true to my darling in my way. There's a certain Mr. Baps, though he's practically collapsed. Mr. Baps invented Paps, and Paps was paid.
boxers may be on the floor. Give them my eyes to see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sweat, I believe. I can hear the sound of I'm